where I'm going to teach you Fourier series like really quick, and it is like this. Here, first thing is Fourier series expression. This is a standard expression for Fourier series, and when you get a question in exam, say to find Fourier series of a function, okay, the question is basically asking you to find these three things, like what is a naught, what is an, and what is bn. How to find a naught, an, bn? Okay, there is a formula for that. Well, all these are the standard formulae. So you have for formula for a naught, formula for an, and formula for bn. Use those formulae and find out the values of a naught, an, bn, and substitute back in the main expression, and that is exactly what you should be doing for solving, right? Okay, so now to solve Fourier series problem, you need to know some of the basics. Sine of all pi is 0, cos of even pi, 2n is even number, so cos of even pi is 1, and cos of odd pi is minus 1, and from here I basically written cos of n pi as minus 1 raised to n. I expect you to know this already. Okay, we will be using this a lot while solving the problems on Fourier series. Also, I wanted to know one last thing, that whenever you have integration of uv dx, it's basically integration of a product. The way to solve this is, first term is uv1, the first u term as it is, and v1 is the first integration of v, then minus u dash, that's derivative of u, and double integration of v, that gives me v2. Then next is plus. You already have u dash, differentiated one more time, you get u double dash. And v3, yes. So it's a third integration of v3. And then next is minus sign. I'm sure you've observed that there are alternate negative and a positive sign. And that's basically how we integrate product. Okay, so now let's look at this problem. And the question clearly says that you have to find Fourier series expression. F of x is given to you. Now observe f of x really well. F of x is from 0 to pi, the value of f of x is pi. And from pi to 2 pi, the value of f of x is x. So your f of x ranges from 0 to pi to 2 pi. That's the range for f of x. Alright, now, as I just explained to you, Fourier series expression, right? So let's write that down. Solution. This is a Fourier series expression, and let us call this expression as A. Okay. Now, as I already told you, that you need to find A naught, you have to find An and Bn. So let's figure out the values of A naught, An, Bn one by one by one. So first is A naught. A naught is 1 over pi integration f of x dx. Now let me tell you something about the limits of this integration. Limit of this integral are basically the range of f of x. Understand the range, the entire range of f of x is, f of x lasts from 0 to 2 pi. So you should take limits from 0 to 2 pi. So now just note this point. I'll take this as 0 to 2 pi. Whatever is the range of f of x, I'll take that as a limit for this integral. Now understand, when I find a naught, it will be 1 over pi. Integration, I should split 0 to pi and pi to 2 pi. Because from 0 to pi, the value of f of x, from 0 to pi, the value of f of x is pi, and from pi to 2 pi, the value of f of x is just x. And let me integrate this now. So we have two integration, let us integrate them. A naught is equal to 1 over pi. Now pi is a constant, so you have 1, the integration is x, we'll go from 0 to pi. This will become x square by 2. This will go from pi to 2 pi. Now let's evaluate this. This is going to be a naught is equal to 1 over pi. Now next let's find out an. 1 upon pi. So now I will take the limits of an, now I will take the limits of integral from 0 to 2 pi. the integral of psi cos nx is going to be sin nx upon n. Now here for the next one, you have to apply that u into v rule to integrate. See how this works. First, this is going to be u and this is v. So now let me integrate this. How is that going to be? Here x, u as it is. And integration of cos nx is sin nx upon n. Then minus 1 minus cos nx upon n square. And this will go from pi to 2pi. Now, an is 1 over pi. Okay, before we go to the next point, now there is one very important point you want to pay good attention to is, look at this term, sin nx, if I put pi, it will become sin n pi. If I put 0, it will become sin 0, and both of them are 0. So whether you put upper limit or lower limit, this term will just become 0, right? Hey, do you see that happens here as well? So now the integration is going to be very simple. You don't have to worry about these two terms at all. You only just work with this term. Also, there is a minus and minus will cancel out. All I have to put is upper limit and lower limit for this term. Okay, let's do that. Here, I get cos 2n pi upon n square, the upper limit, minus cos n pi is the lower limit. Now once you get that, let's simplify. N square is common, so let me take n square out. An is going to be 1 upon pi n square. Do you realize cos even pi? 2n is even. And cos even pi is just going to be 1. And we know cos n pi is minus 1 raised to n. N square is already kept outside. And that's it. This is your an. Now, if you can find a naught and an, the next thing what you have to do is, you have to work with bn, which is 1 upon pi, integration f of x, sin nx dx. Now again, evaluate bn exact similar way how you did for a naught, how you did for an. Bn will be solved exact same way you did for an. So it is going to be 1 upon pi, integration 0 to pi, the f of x will be pi. Now same logic that we used here, so you have to apply uv rule. So let me apply uv rule for you. This is u term and this is the v term. So now okay, now it's very similar logic to how we did before. This sine term, when I put 2 pi or pi, upper or lower limit, I will definitely get the value as 0. So this value becomes 0. But I have to evaluate the rest of the... So we have executed the limits, upper and our lower limit, and this is what we got. Let us simplify this more. Okay, so now let's solve this. Now see how this is done. Look, cos n pi is minus 1 raised to n. Cos 0 is 1. Cos 2n pi is 1. It's even number. Cos even pi is 1. And this cos n pi is minus 1 raised to n. Right? So now let's write this down.